Good morning, kids at play school. Did you all have a good weekend?
That's great, it was sunny. And I believe that you spend it in a healthy way. Today, we're going to talk about sports. What does it take to be a sportsman? A runner? A football player? Perhaps a volleyball player or a basketball player? Well, we need to practice every day, practice a lot, and eat healthy. Eat a lot of vegetables, fruits, fish, and meat. And my favorite sport is a basketball. I used to work with a very famous guy whose name was Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant practiced a lot. And he played for Lakers, my favorite basketball team. So, I would like to ask you, what sport do you like? And if you practice every day? And who is your most favorite sportsman? Maybe Lewandowski? Maybe Ronaldo? Think about it and let me know, please. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye.